You're a 3D dog game hero.
Oh, I left my
and the stuff. Oh, hello.
Howdy.
Hang on. Let me just have a look at the volume controls. There we go. Hello. We're playing some more 3D Dot Game Heroes because the game is, as the kids say, bussin'.
Can I make the chat bigger?
Yeah. That one. That one.
Perfect. I like it.
You can do dark mode. Can you?
Yeah.
Click away. Don't fucking click away.
He's talking, click away.
You only don't click away when I'm talking. Hello.
So you can stay now because he talked.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a crusty joystick. Oh, we'll deal with it.
You would like to see the insides of this joystick.
Yeah, go
check out YouTube.
YouTube.com/
Yeah, I think Icarus Tech is just the name of the search app. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
That's how I generally find it. I'm
pretty sure if you also, there's a link below.
Yeah.
And if you're watching this on YouTube, which you probably are, it's also, you're already there. So. Alright, I gotta go left.
Okay. Don't click away when we're plugging stuff.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we gave up because we were like trying to get out of this area and find our way back. This is where we left off. Is there like customization? Because I want to find him some real cool
things. You can just paint it.
Can we do that once we've selected the character and started the game?
You can change the character.
Oh, I don't want to change the characters.
Well, that's what you do when you change the character, you just repaint it.
Yeah, you need, like, some cool colors.
We'd have to do it off stream, though, because it'll take too long.
Cool guy colors. Do you know what the coolest guy color is? It's green. Well, it is. It is absolutely great. Coolest guy color is green. Spock.
But maybe one day we'll work out what.
This is the avoids.
It's the avoids all over again. We're now like, will we ever find out what these little blocks are?
Where the fuck am I going?
To the flashy castle.
Oh, we bought a heap of bird feathers. The bird leaves.
Bird feathers.
We bought a heap of bird leaves. We can just like yum there if we need to.
Six, I guess.
Yeah. Is the volume on the microphone?
No, that's just the game. If you have a look at the top there, you get the HD60 and the mic.
Yeah.
As long as our normal volume is above the game, we're cool.
Ah, perfect. I'm learning.
Yeah.
I'm a baby streamer.
Yeah. Alright, where do we go from here?
Down.
Left and down over there, I think.
Like, through the water it gets.
Yeah, I think so. Because we've got the hook shot now.
Yeah. Legally non-distinct hook shot. Please don't get us.
Not me that did it. The joystick is not nice.
I think like a cool thing with him is problem is like I've looked at lots of like controller customization. And I find that the controllers look like they're all real shit.
Yeah, is the problem. That's the issue.
And they look like maybe they're just like crap spray.
Yeah, it'll be exactly what it is.
Yeah, which I don't want. Because I want to get my Xbox in. The customization is a little bit new to me.
Yeah, the fact that you can customize it all is pretty sick.
Yeah. I can customize it.
Yeah,
that's why I got all my.
Ooh, I don't know what you do, but I want it.
He's gonna give me $20 for nothing.
Jaggy cliffs are the secret. Fuck you!
You're a jaggy cliff!
If you run without hitting things.
why are these pricing so wildly?
Dick, the inventor of Rojack, has a grandson. Last one. Thanks for the business. If you run without hitting.
Why did he charge us 50, then 70, then 60?
Then 70.
And then 70. That makes no sense.
Oh. Get them blue boots.
Look at the police officers.
Hey JJ!
Hello!
We are Pumpkin.
Pumpkin isn't sweeping.
Yeah, there is two. Pretty funny already. Yeah. There's also a Pumpkin Mom from Digimon, which most of you know. I like that our hookshot just looks like a chicken.
It's a half-eaten chicken wing. A chicken drumstick. A llama.
I think it's an NGX.
It's the thing from Zelda. I can't remember the name of it. The ones that you have to.
Linux.
For sure.
Yeah. In the new. Do you mean in the new game or the old game?
Oh.
Yeah.
I have not played the new one. Shit.
Skyward Sword.
Oh. Take your word for it.
And Tears of the Kingdom was Disney. This felt too easy to do.
Ooh, I thought I saw something move.
Oh, it snatched the fairy.
Maybe I'm just jumping.
Yes, you're gonna get snatched!
You get snatched by Cthulhu's cock.
Yeah.
This is
short. This is
short. What? No, Master Pumpkin! He was snatched away.
How'd you shout out Honor Master Pumpkin Underwater? Or be gagged by that juicy team?
Stop saying words.
Cease.
Yeah, it is. I can hear the gun. I'm just fine. Don't use your head, use your legs.
And take some for all of us.
Stop coming. I'm gonna do both real quick, so I'm guessing there's something else. Thought you could get me?
I don't understand what the thing is.
Oh, I guess we can't blame that.
Gotta go fast.
You did it. No, I'm so clever. Literally every one of these monsters is just something.
This game is just.
Cool one, it's actually fun.
I will argue with you that this is equally as cool as
that. I'll take it.
I really, really do like this one.
Oh. I got it eventually.
That was good.
Thank you. Thank you for telling me how to use an arrow, you fuck.
Maybe
the target is fucking friends. Like, we're trying to hit the fucking target. Right.
Down. Prices are down.
Oh no!
Ooh, we have the local lantern.
But I'm getting an ass kicked.
I use your magic. Ooh. Yeah, magic.
Oh, you're fucked.
Yeah.
That is less bright than advertised.
I think maybe the candle provides more balance.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, hang on. Get wrecked. Swear to God, if these enemies are back, I'm gonna be out of the scene. You can see like the room actually stays lit.
Yeah. Shit, man. What do you say?
We're bussing. Straight bussing.
Pop up, sis. Back to no cap.
For real, for real.
I don't know.
Yeah, let me get you. Oh,
yeah. So I'm just be like, it's just yeah, for real. I'm gonna call back Corvette, and that's the conversation. And usually, it's like I'm like, oh, that's true.
As well as I would like.
I also just notoriously mad.
Yeah, like if
I pay zero attention to health.
Yeah, every game we play, it's like heal.
It's not on my list of priorities.
Yeah, I know.
People have self-preservation instincts. Don't stand like that.
That's because, have a look at it. It's actually dug into that.
Oh, I hate that.
For a close-up view, go to youtube.com/...
Who played it this hard to do that?
Don't walk straight into him, you fuckwit. He took half your health. Good God, no wonder I fucking died.
Shanked.
At least you're building up the money after all the useless information you paid for. This is like a college degree. Don't have the authority to do that.
We couldn't get a key down there.
Yeah, that's where we're going. We couldn't get the key to the left.
Oh, okay.
The waste of getting the magic.
I got the magic in me. Awakening DX on they move in the same like the only direction to you
when they're facing this shoot.
Yeah. It was actually a really good game.
Now you have no magic to reflect.
You
kill the other dudes. See, they have magic.
Oh no.
Use a Kendler.
Kendler?
Kendler.
Those who Kendler do, Kendler preach. I was incorrect.
You were, but now we know.
Apologize to the creators of the
You keep slandering it by giving it the wrong name. Three dot gaming arrows.
It's Alex Miracle World the Kid.
Some new pain.
Aneurysm. I know words. I'm an educator.
It's true. It was young too, I guess.
Oh no, I'm gonna have to run.
Shut up! Because I didn't get a smooch on the head. I'm shocked by this episode.
Like, my sister thought it was the funniest thing ever. She's like, yeah, lady, you work it out.
Man, so you're coming. Are we just gonna keep doing that every fucking session? I find that hard to replay, though. That one, I believe, you are a bit of a brute.
But, on the other hand, it was like, I was district champion in Madden. There's gotta be some.
Every time we gotta use a fucking candle. Yeah, but we only got four.
What do we get from this? We
need to get some kind of light up magic.
Yeah.
We need to get a new joystick. Tree skills.
Yeah. Correct, wizard nerd. Plus two.
Ooh, two. Getting better.
Yeah. Getting so much better all the time.
I was not pushing up. I was pushing left on the D-pad. No, possibly been pushing it. Oh. If you jam the dude head down, you're fucking
like angry child.
Right, we need to go back up. Yeah. Yeah! You can't never, you don't have power here! that arrow.
Joint.
He was left and down?
Yeah.
We can go to those rooms over there.
Left is the path we chose.
Maybe the path we chose is the friends we made along the way.
That's how we ended up here.
Yeah, that's true.
It's two best buddies, friends, and games.
True.
Can you punch me?
Fucking spat a loogie at me.
What?
Cost you nothing.
I just don't know why they get killed.
They're champions.
They seem to die the same.
Didn't they do more damage?
Direct nerd. Direct nerd!
I haven't been doing the beastie area as well.
Oh yeah, we have to smack them with our book. I forgot we got that in this game.
Hey! It's definitely worth it.
Yeah, we have a temple now.
I'm gonna kill myself in the street.
You're allowed to do it, but I'm not?
Yes!
That's unfair.
Rude.
Yeah!
Today!
Generation that had to play Game Boy by street light in a car. We probably believe our generation had a better sense of direction if we had to memorize
street lights.
Like street lights and memorize it like a map in our head to move about while in between the street lights. Oh, this is so bad.
Look at that. Yeah. Fuck him up!
I was shielding.
You're getting your ass kicked.
These are really good at things that really love them.
I this the right map? Did we go into the wrong one? Press R1. No, it's the wrong place.
Isn't that the, where you were going when you got put? You were going in the room up above where we are now?
I don't remember. I think
it's good. So we're gonna find out.
Yep. When you go back in and out of the room.
Oh no, you didn't break it.
Why?
Get there.
One day. Look.
Maybe the strength.
What I want to do is
restores your health.
Bring that.
Yeah, but you can when you die.
Yeah.
Sweet, sweet.
I actually don't understand why there's not more of these eggs. Like, why they're not like sequel. This is franchise.
No one bought it.
Which is dumb, because it's good.
I like that the candle only works in the room specifically.
Yeah.
But it works for everything.
Oh, it looks fucking good.
Yeah. It is that. Sure it is. It's a thinking boomer caca demon.
Yeah. Caca.
Caca demon.
Caca demon.
That's like a curse.
I'm really excited when we play my house.
Yeah, that's gonna be sick. I'm gonna literally wet myself.
Yeah. I love scary games. It's not like scary scary, it's just real.
Yeah. Full health for this room.
Nice work. Maybe the full health is the friend you met along the way. Oh, yeah, big ones.
Hopefully we're gonna use big ones.
Yeah.
I can use reflect.
Why did it give me the option then?
Wait, don't kill me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family.
So I don't need a key, which we don't have. Alright. Mm-hmm.
you. I wonder what I gotta do here. Top left, top right.
Not the X's, is it?
Yeah, not the X's.
Freaking hearts. Yeah, I don't have a boss key. I don't have the authority to do that. Yeah, but this one I can just not use magic. You're like, bam!
Oh, it's our actual shield. No, it's like an iron.
No. Oh, great. Yeah, cool.
Lamp. Lamp, please. Key, please.
Oh, okay, this is...
Small block.
Oh, who likes small blocks?
I like big blocks and I can't have one. They're both good.
You done?
No. I walks in with an idiot and he's like, I'm in the place you kept from.
Where are we going?
You know what? You're a small block.
I'm gonna get maxed! Ian. Aha! Get fucking wrecked! I'm okay with that though, because I'm gonna have to switch. Sweet hearts.
Sweet, sweet.
Your silence only incriminates you further. Farming hearts, okay?
Maybe the hearts will find it. Maybe the hearts will find it. I'll be here all week. I'm watching that's true.
Are you gonna turn off the camera and beat you?
No, don't do that. That sounds terrible.
I'm freaking trying. Yeah, it's where I regret all my life choices.
Beep, 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 beep.
Making my way downtown.
Gonna pet that dog. Yeah, can I please pet that dog?
Controls are so fucking bad in this game. It ruined the entire game. You don't have the authority to kill me because you only take half my health and I've only got half a health. I'm immune to your bullshit. Get over there. What have I missed? We must have missed a puzzle or something, because it's... Stuns them. Okay. Good to know. What's the entrance, I believe.
We've been it.
Did you miss something? I don't know if I have a key or not. Motherfucker, I could have gone through the fucking door. I'm gonna go all the way back.
Back. Good
luck, bro. Oh, we're good at this.
Yeah, we're good at this.
Damn right.
Yeah.
Let's, yeah, okay, so up, up, left, up, up. Let's not be a fucking moron. Thank you for your delicious apple. What are you doing now?
Puzzles.
Oh,
one of those skeevy guys.
What have you got? That's Christopher Lloyd.
Yeah. And the little kid's like, apple.
He does play a creepy dude very well.
He didn't stress me out most about him.
That's just what bothered me the most.
Yeah. Mr. Bruce.
Hobo's living under a bridge in beans. Guess you gotta do what you gotta do.
Frenchman on the way.
You are. My shopping trolley murdered.
My groceries just gone.
That's an everything cut for you.
And viewers that we have them in our day.
Yeah, click away from this video right now. Wow. Wow. Hang your head in shame.
Oh my god. Fuck, there's a music again. I will not be shamed by $300. Get your hand off my penis!
You can't even go down the stairs, you have light. What is wrong with you? It's 2D!
Oh, sorry.
How could I have been so fucking stupid? I've been as dumb as Fry. Why am I as? It's pretty good. Run!
What?
It's illegal in Australia. You
should not get this on Canada's.
Oh!
Hey!
Call back.
Oh, no. I.
You push it?
Yeah.
Da, 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 da.
Stop going up!
Da, da, da,
I'm pushing
da, da,
left.
Da, da, da. I need to find my good gear.
This is really hard. It just keeps not. It has a real problem with left.
Shut the fuck up.
I was shielding!
Yeah, but when you shoot, your shield goes down. Or when you slap. Bitch, I don't know.
What?
I think that was a remote play. Like, I wonder if I can use that as a fucking remote.
The other controller we had wasn't that bad.
You want to change?
You can.
Oh, we can grab. When you die, you can go grab it.
I think the other one was better, wasn't it? I don't recall it getting jammed.
What's a gold coin noise?
Yeah. Gold coins for the
culture. Reflect. Did it.
Yeah, I'm done. I'm
I want to look up what normal map does.
And there's something else we've done.
It's small blocks.
Yeah. But I think those are the options.
Normal map costs 3 magic for male characters and 2 for females.
That feels okay.
It creates a shock.
It's offensive.
It's a Zelda thing.
You're offensive.
You're offensive. You not die. You got half a heart.
Yeah.
He got you with his eye.
Yeah.
Got so far, but in the end, it was all the friends we made along the way. Fuck, I hate myself. No, Em doesn't. Yeah, probably. No. Don't, you're making me feel better at laughing at your stupid jokes. Oh no, look at the way the nine is aligned. The money.
Oh, why are you touching? Segregation at all times, please. Also, why is the 1 and the 9 so far apart on the bomb? The 3 and the 0 is so close to me. This is the car, all of it.
Yep. Yep. At least when the song title starts scrolling, it doesn't fucking change the position for that. Oh, get fucked. Shame. I can see myself, but not enough. Get over there, you stupid pumpkin! You can spit at me? Fine. Bitch, I'll get hard.
Look at that move.
Oh, it actually is.
On my crystal Minecraft server.
It's
only play creative.
I don't mind the adventure mode. It's just like because I'm good at like design stuff. I don't struggle.
Oh, my houses that I make. Like,
yeah, absolutely.
There is no finesse to my stuff.
But like some of the mods are pretty fun. Like, hey, we added 35,000 new recipes.
Yeah,
I love that shit. Whatever, it's a group of mod packs.
Okay.
And it was like added metallurgy and like reactors.
The stuff that I've seen Reaper do, and stuff that makes it just like end masses, like instead of dropping one block at a time, that's sick. I think I might like them.
Just mods.
Yeah.
If you want to start off, you can start a. There's a iOS on Unraid, I think it's called.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, and it just, you can just put what packs you want, and it just downloads them.
Oh, cool. Oh, okay.
Your server might actually run a little bit better than those two.
What's that?
Your CPU's a bit more powerful.
Oh, is it?
I have more cores, but it's a little more powerful, and. A single core, single thread, so I don't know, more powerful CPUs.
Oh, it's it wasn't.
I mean, I have like 6 of them shared, so I'm not like hurting for it.
Built it.
Yeah.
I don't know how to do this.
Watch me fucking die on this roof. I want to Google it, but I also don't. The avoids are.
Get up, leg it out.
Run to blues
and find out what the avoids are. Two. I don't know, I personally consider you more of a dumb than a hard mob.
Does this situation look familiar?
I've seen that tree before!
Yep.
You need to tell me!
Motherfucker, I'll get you. I'll make it look like a bloody accident.
Oh, hang on. I can see the
so. Boss room. I'm pretty sure the room outside of the boss room has the teleport. Not the boss room itself.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So if I go in there... I'm gonna end my life.
You're doing great, sweetie. No, don't kill yourself. You're too sexy.
Do I end up taking the batteries out of the Yes, because one day I'm gonna want to play my Ouyar again. That's a fucking lie. Never mind.
One day it'll be. We should play Amazing Frog again.
We should have learned your act.
When will you learn?
My amazing friend.
It's like, you know, oh yeah, I got a PSP though.
I didn't ever play them.
What?
I had a normal game. I don't think I had a normal game. I paid $50 for this.
It's like really good condition. I don't
know about you. You got a little tiny.
I was so, like, mad when I got
it. Yeah.
But I really liked it.
Like my one, it looks like
what? Are you thinking?
Oh,
hit me.
He's gone the wrong way.
I thought it was, like, down that...
Dot. No, this is the right way. The left.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know your directions, not just sketty.
Damned!
This controller is not good. It works!
And for once it's not us, like, excusing poor gameplay, it's actually bad.
Check the video to see how bad it was before I fixed it.
Try to look at me! You're gonna die.
Oh, you actually can't die if you drive a jet ski.
Now I got points.
Yay.
You're the one who's gonna spend them on useless information.
I tried, okay? You're the best!
Why are you going for the points?
We never have any minions.
I had 3 rounds.
No, 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 your bombs are full.
That was thick with 3
rounds. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, I know. This fucking room. You go the other control.
I will be ceasing my life.
Yay!
I am done.
Who did you pick over? This is it, guys. We're gonna do it. And other tales we tell ourselves. We are getting mega money for this. You can if you do.
Your controller, I wanted to just jack up whatever you were trying to do.
Yeah. Hopefully it works as well. Did we try a PS4 controller last time? I think we did.
We did and it wouldn't work.
So we're getting really universal things like
we just need to get a blue retro.
Because if we have a blue retro, we can use
Well, you can get us a thing that works on previous generation controllers, or the other generation
controllers. Would it work out we can use Xbox controllers for this?
Did we not work that out?
No, we tried it before.
Ah.
I'm gonna just like try them and unpack all the controls, I guess. My rage only grows. Ooh, yeah! My sword's much bigger than yours. No, it's not big anymore! Get a Seinfeld reference. It sucks.
That's
the only good episode is the Superman's episode.
I don't think it's a secret. No, it's not a secret.
You found the secret, not the
real.
Oh.
Full health.
No, unheard of. What is this tomfoolery?
What is this behavior?
Uja, what is this behavior? I'm sorry, I kicked it by mistake. I'm sorry, I kicked it by mistake.
Asking for it.
Get off my back.
Get fucked. No! I had full health! yourself. Oh, the ways. He's dead. He's writing on the wall. Did you read it? Yes. Hero needs food badly. How'd that go for you, buddy?
There's a song lyric scratching in my brain. I can't figure it out. It's Babylon by Starship.
Ah. Isn't it amazing how the brains work?
Yeah, especially with minor music. It's just the right way. Never do.
Never boy. Gonna give you!
I just always have something like that.
Yeah. Excuse me?
Troll in the dungeon! Troll in the dungeon!
What is that?
We've been in this room before and there was no problem.
Yeah, that's why I'm mad about it.
Oh, what?
Just get fucked. Oh, I only got one of them!
Correct, nerds!
Leave me alone, I'm a pretty boy.
Leave her alone.
Leave Brittany alone. Why did we start?
Just press applesauce. I don't know if you're fucking weird. Just press applesauce.
If they're fucking weird, I just told you.
Come on, get America.
America, explain.
Why is this Arkansas? And this is not Arkansas.
It'd be gotta find a reveal somewhere easier. And I guess it's in this room. Eyeball.
I'm too pretty to die.
I'm too pretty to die.
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind. He's a Christian boy. So we haven't had glasses since birth. That's kind of an issue. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see them there. Oh, fuck you. No, they should have, though. I was a very bad child with glasses. Yes, you did.
Oh, I'm not out here wishing eye problems on children.
Like, can you see, like, a little preference with that? Like, literally comically, like, children's glasses. I'm like, that's adorable.
I feel like you just do that. I'm happy to give it wrong. Happy to use multiple pops.
Yes, true.
What?
Damn, require the key.
Oh,
spinning at me! Look at the blue key. I think I can open blue doors. I don't think there are. There is a blue door.
Do we get that permanently?
I believe so.
We've not found blue doors.
Yeah.
Like blue keys at all. We're gonna have to go back to other temples.
I'm totally not.
Like, what did they tell us about the small ones? Down, down, prices are down. Yeah, we'll grab blue door first.
Well, I don't think I have a key. I do.
Yeah.
Maybe? What do you reckon?
Yeah, we might get an avenue.
Oh, that opens a pathway back to the start.
Cool. We've also got the blue door. Okay.
I was pushing down. One of the train controllers. Yeah. you might have to turn that one off and turn it back on again. There is a way to reassign it, but I don't like PlayStation, so I'm not going to learn it.
Oh, you like PlayStation, huh?
Because they have shit controllers. At least you can take the teleporter. Yeah?
Yeah. It's still not.
We'll go to the blue door this time. It sucks that the candles aren't reusable like it was. That is a quality of life improvement in this game. Oh!
I need to get the mega dodge on.
You seen five.
No, I haven't seen some.
Oh, that's good enough.
It seemed like the first two episodes of Firefly. I started watching it on the third. Distracted.
Oh, did you want?
No, friend. Finished.
You get so close.
To that thing.
But the joke is, how do you clean a spear? Like, how do Reavers clean a spear?
Serenity was great. I loved it.
Yeah. Oh, fuck me.
I feel like the work we went to get the blue key was just stupid.
We're so fucking close to them.
I can't help it.
Magic up.
Big magic.
Just kill them!
No passage. Fucking god.
I'm a vegan. You're gonna die.
Hey! Watch out for it. Because you keep getting hit by the fucking ugly tentacle things. Alright, let's see if the professional gamer can do this.
Oh no, was there a false alarm in the building?
Oh. Well, did you tell them that you should, they should pay you? Because you took away valuable streaming time.
Maybe the fire alarm was the friend you made along the way.
Losing my patience. Apples. Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh. Yeah, that's okay. No! It's all ogre now! Fuck! We're actually not bad people.
I don't think he's gonna take any of the grass.
In the death announcement, the current Smash Mouth character, it's like, yeah, Smash Mouth is still touring with this new guy, but you know, the old guy just died, so yeah. Like, we feel bad about that, is literally what he said.
It's like my absolute favourite thing was, like, not long ago, S Club 7 came back to Australia, but they were promoted as S Club 3 because there was only three of them who wanted to return. So they were actually selling tickets to the shows in S Club 3. Poor taste smash. Poor taste smash, folks.
Bomb. Eat pant.
Eat pant. Alright. Huh? That's
it. Is it?
Yeah. Maybe they just like it. You got enough help.
That works, I guess, too. I solved your puzzle!
Sometimes you just go yellow. Yeah, I think they're meant to be coming back next year as S Club 6.
You know what's the most surprising thing? Like, people would actually go to see S Club 11.
S Club 6.
Any number of S Club. Zero is too much S Club.
S Club!
Please don't.
You know, funny, that's S Club party.
Like, it's the most bland music. What? Why? Why?
I can never remember. Spice Girls,
or S Club 7. One of the movies was about the band was cloned.
I think that was S Club.
And then one of them was about aliens.
Aliens was not that I would know.
Love the sort of like Chris just sitting there watching his little Spice Girl movies.
Pretty much exactly how it was.
Just living his best life.
Actually, what happened? Fuck no. Absolutely, I've watched it enough.
Yeah, that's where we see it. By that.
I have not watched it in like 25 years. Don't do the math.
Yeah, it was today. We know that David Bowie died like 8 years ago.
It's 3 months ago.
Yeah.
Control and plus, it should make the text a little bigger. Sorry.
Control plus?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is witchcraft.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I know!
Alright. I got 3 hearts, I can fight the boss.
You got this. Believe in you!
What the fuck is this? From Mario.
Oh, okay. This.
That guy. Yeah.
This is also like. This is literally the world. Same way.
Really?
Not that like it's a big square in the middle. And a big square in the middle.
Did we do this one?
In not yet. Not right now.
What was the one we did with?
We did the paintings.
Yeah.
The last one.
No, it was the... Oh!
The thing running around.
Yeah.
Or the tentacles. The spinning electronic jellyfish. Bring it all back there.
Fucking Christ. There was one I saw the other day. It was someone did a dramatic reading of Dr. Evil's speech about his childhood in, was it Austin Powers 2?
Yeah.
It was real good. I believe in you. You got this.
Believe in anything fun up.
I like that song a lot.
Yeah, me too.
You got it. Yeah, R1 is your guard. Actually attack, you knob! You only get it once. How can he tap? Actually hit it with your sword!
Actually, over to its head.
You can kill the tentacles. Oh. Hit the tentacle! My god! Yes, thank you! Why have you got your crossbow out?
Because... Hang on. I have... There is method to my madness.
Oh. Why bombs? You gotta just change.
I have
hit
that.
It. Hit it! Fuck!
I have a plan.
Is your plan to die?
No.
Your sword does heap of damage. Just hit the damn thing with your sword!
Is the message step one pants on head, step two madness?
Why, yes! The madness is all me. Hit it! Hit it! Just hit it! Thank you!
The arrow doesn't do much damage.
It's fucking useless, just you gotta sword it. 100 bad guys with swords! Thank you! Pentacle. Pentacle. Ah. Why is the floor made of static? That felt like a loading screen. It felt like a different loading screen.
So much pressure.
Under pressure!
I'm doing real good. Good games!
I'm gonna go real fast now.
Yeah.
I know it's not the Zelda way, but this game could really use a health bar. But Quinton?
Oh no! From the Magicians. He died. He was a shit character.
Well, then who cares?
It's only sad because all the other characters are sad after. No, I'm definitely.
Hit it! I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going.
Oh no.
It's hentai, it's hard.
I don't know.
I've never watched it. I'm getting so bored. Ring humor does not get there.
It does for me if it's Parks and Rec.
No, he got me! Yeah.
In the bedroom.
String in London.
Yeah.
Extremely loud and correct button.
BANAK!
I got one. It's called the Stream Deck. I don't know this about.
Oh.
BANAK!
Crispy kicks. I like when you got it.
This on Pride Month? Why is your skate getting pretty thin?
Well, the water's gonna boil, so I might as well swim.
The fucking world's about to be on fire, like, burn it down. Burn! Up there again, you fuck. Come on, how much health can you have left? That lag, did you see that? We went from one frame to nothing.
Yeah.
Fuck you! Shut your fuck. No! Fuck yourself. Dick.
Damn, Batty once told me.
Hands off my pepperoni. You got this, sweetie. Why is the weird pickle angry? Just stay here. You have long sword. Just use long sword on everything. Don't get hit. You have long piercing sword. You can just stay here and murder everything. How did you get hit? No, seriously though. Fuck this game. I don't want to play it ever again. I gotta go play Zelda. This is why there's no sequel. I didn't have to fucking do hitboxes. Poor water textures.
I have pissing.
You don't have pissing anymore, you haven't got maps.
Never be.
Well, poop, get poop. Maybe you should go to sleep. Aquatic. Look at water tank. Aquatic.
Oh. I'm a Barbie girl.
No. 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 Nope.
Horseshit that even after I've stabbed the tentacle, it can still fall on me.
Yep. No, I just keep smacking him. Being this hard. Maybe this is one of those games where the friends are big. They're just not giving us anything in those pots now.
They're giving!
It's just, it's minimizing.
Yeah, like, I'm Barbie coach. Like,
you just watch Barbie once and think it's real.
Yeah.
You actually have autism and you don't have a personality at all.
Exactly right. You are Dr. Barbie.
Yeah. Don't hate the player, hate the game, bitch. Touch me, bitch. What hit me? What the fuck hit me? I am big mad. No, I'm good. Fucking stupid game. Nothing hit me. Nothing hit me. Zelda music. Ah. Come on. Spawn in the good spots. Me! What is this behavior? Yeah, this whole game is something they had built with Lego for. See, they should make a 3D Dot Game Heroes 2 and just make Lego sets.
I'd buy the hell out of it.
Yeah, absolutely. Someone who is good at Lego, please get me a build guide for Lego.
Little pumpkin head may end up tattooed on my head.
What? I'm actually fucking getting mad. How much health does this fucker have? I looked it up, it said to just keep smacking it.
No, I want to see how many, like, hits it has.
What? Again?
I love that I actually took what we did.
Got him!
That was at least 75 hits.
I know you're coming to save me, I just knew.
They're spread out. How are you gonna get them all? Get them coins!
Pop off, sis. Got enough of them.
Snatch, save.
Yeah, let me get that little. What are you? Got the blue orb. Great job, Master Pumpkin. We should bring it to the Sage right away. The Sage Othu kind of gives me the creeps. That's because... You know what? I didn't make that joke. But a win-wing.
Ping-wing.
Hang-wang.
Hang-wang.
Where are we actually going? Oh. What is the point, then? No. Ping-wing. No, I would not like to fight this boss again. It could eat my bum. It made me upset. I am cross. A little bit. Ten bombs.
Center castle, where the white market is.
Cold Nerea Village and the Mortal Sands. That one. I'm just gonna. Seriously? Oh, northeast.
North, south, east, and west. Let's get this party moving. North, south, east, and west. Let's get this party moving.
What is wrong with you?
Oh,
we took out the monster, not bad. Master opponent was chosen by the gods to be a hero among heroes. By the way, Sage 002, we need the blue orb's power so we can confront the dark orb. Oi, I should have seen that one coming. I'll try, but no promises.
Thank you.
Here goes. Oom. 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 Nothing happened.
I'm sad.
I'm doing it just like my mom said, but I'm not strong enough. Maybe you should try to relax, Sage 02. Try to meditate. Hey, yes, let Lee the Enlightened handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. I'll give it a shot. Boom! I'm not feeling it. I heard a sage's power can awaken to a strong. I'm not giving you the poof poof.
This is getting weird again.
Yes, Jeremy, not that I have any clue what it means. I know.
Stab me!
Yes! Anyway, now stab me quickly. Yarg, it hurts, but you must touch the. You must touch the sage.
It's fucking game. My dad gives good poof poof.
Are you sure Sage 2 won't hold back then? Don't hesitate.
This is. You are under the age of 18. Pick away.
No, it's poof poof, not puff puff. They specifically said poof poof, and on Pride Month.
Yeah. And then said that his dad liked to give the poof poof.
Ah, oh, yes, it's working. I feel the sage's power awakening. Go one step too far and she fucking croaks.
Yeah.
Groan! Well, Sage at O2, it's.
Just stop! No!
It's coming! Freeze. Oh, that spell will freeze the environment for a short time. Oh, they even stop quick foes in their tracks. Sounds amazing. You're a great sage after all. Thank you so much for the help. Should be one thank you to your work for my true power. Where should we head now? Flame Temple north of the desert. Looks like a mob. Look for a mountain called Clovis Volcano. A volcano in the north, thank you. Let's move out, Master Pumpkin. Oh, hey, can you just stab things?
Oh, no.
Great, now she's into knife play. Forget it. Take care, you two.
The end of the temple, anyway, so we're about to end up in a sec, anyway. My camera's frozen.
Oh.
Man. There we go. This is magic. Why have I not had this last 85 minutes?
No, not fisting, knife play.
Yeah.
All the way up there.
I think definitely.
Let's just see what's if there's any shops around here we can use. And then we'll finish up.
Yeah.
Oh, is this the poof poof?
It is.
You want to eat more meat? I'll give you some meat to eat.
And this on Pride Month.
Someone's gonna think we're actually homophobic.
Yeah. You make up at least one full gay person.
I wanna play Dash Circuit? Do your best. Okay, I wanna play Dash Circuit.
Yeah.
Yeah, at least one. No, I'm good, thank you.
We know how to do this, we believe in it. I like to think that I am like Ellis Island in the 20s. looks bad.
I'm trying!
This
yeah! Don't help this controller really sucks. Yeah. I wasn't a wall there!
Ciao there? Ciao there?
Is that right, Frenchie?
Ciao da! Ooh. I missed the slip moves.
Had the...
What about 360 moves?
Oh, fucking jumping pieces. Go for
all children of Jesus.
By your hand, Lord. What are they doing, cocaine?
Yeah. Welcome to Bible study. We're all children of Jesus.
Just give me a grid. I want to play a game on a grid. I'm sick of this 3D bullshit.
Very petition.
Default, default, default.
What do you got?
Oh. Got a ribbon. Protect you from diseases and stuff. I wonder how it does that.
I still love it with it.
I'm gonna buy.
No,
I can't. Bring you back to life and fall.
What?
So if you die.
But don't we already have full health when we come back to life after you die?
You don't have to restart.
Oh, okay.
No. Thank you. Come again. No.
I need the quickie mark.
Now here's the tricky part. Let's hurl a bricky mutt.
A bricky mutt is real.
Go! Oh! Hey, hey, kids! No! I was trying to just.
I can go to
Ray Jack. The anvil. Blacksmith.
Yes.
Was there one there? Did I just miss it?
Yeah, no. I think it's only here. I haven't seen another one. It's right. Down right up. So the double building on the top right of the map.
You got a good memory.
Oof.
He lied to us through song.
Who needs a quickie mark?
I do.
No. Yeah, we'll play. Yeah, we'll play dash second.
No, I don't want to play dash circuit again. Thank you.
What are you doing?
I've got 750 potential left. I can upgrade some strength and maybe some length and width.
Yeah.
No. And I think strength as well.
Yeah. Again.
And then what, length or width? I'm gonna go length.
Yeah, length.
No comment. Alright. Let's see if there's any other items for sale.
Yeah.
We might need. Don't need arrows, don't need bombs, don't need.
I love that.
What are you? you. Oh. Alright. Well, we haven't saved once through this whole fucking thing.
No, we don't save. It'll make the technical difficulties too easy.
Every time you add another save, it takes longer to load the saves. So, like, I don't know if you've got like 5 seconds to load the save point.
Yeah.
So I should probably actually delete some of those, but anyway. Ooh. Bestiary? Do I have anything in my... I booked a monster! Bullshit.
You did book a monster.
Anyway. Well, that was fun.
Thank you for joining us.
Yeah. I'm gonna very quickly see if I know anyone online that we can raid.
Every Wednesday, as usual.
Yeah, every Wednesday at 7-ish.
Every Wednesday at 6 to 7 to 7.
I don't know anyone who's currently playing game, so we'll just leave it, I guess. Thank you so much
for
watching.
Joining.
Fuck you. Fuck you. You! We'll be back in 7 days. Probably, I might be earlier, because I want to play Starfield. Which is finally unlocked for Xbox Game Pass. If that has multiplayer, you should definitely get it. We should play it together.
Yeah, I just need to see my computer.
Oh, yeah. 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 Pew, 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 pew. Yeah. Anyway, bye.
Bye.